The Toowoomba region produces a wide variety of agricultural and horticultural produce that moves not only across Australia, but around the world. To make sure this important economic lifeline continues to grow to its fullest potential, and to allow the region to continue to grow and prosper, we all have a role to play in keeping our region free from restricted and prohibited weeds, previously known as declared pest weeds. The Biosecurity Act 2014 makes it clear that biosecurity is everybody's business and introduces the general biosecurity obligation, which means everyone must take reasonable and practical steps to prevent or minimise biosecurity risk, in this case, the spread of weeds. To make sure we protect our unique part of Queensland, we run regular biosecurity surveillance programs across the region to assist land managers in identifying invasive biosecurity matter, pest weeds and pest animals, recommend various methods of control, and also provide technical support for effective management of biosecurity risks, such as the spread of pest weeds and animals. You can also help by reporting restricted or prohibited weeds by phoning 131 872 or dropping into your local council service centre. Council staff can assist ratepayers and residents through education and awareness programs, and are only too happy to provide correct and timely advice to ensure you meet your general biosecurity obligation under the Biosecurity Act 2014. Did you know you can also send weed specimens to the Queensland Herbarium for accurate identification? Simply go to www.qld.gov.au or call 07 3896 9326. Council staff are also responsible for roadside weed management. As there are over 11,000 kilometres of road networks in the region, we rely on members of the public, just like you, to let us know if there is a problem on our road signs. Please make sure you familiarise yourself with pest species in our region by visiting www.tr.qld.gov.au/pests or contacting one of our pest management officers on 131 872.